on age 19 here with another Marvel's Avengers video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get unlimited upgrade modules. This is the same mission that I did before, the Hulk mission, the first one. I'm going to show you how to respawn the Elite infinitely. So you have to do the same thing I do, or he will only spawn twice.
Aim has arrived.
Okay, once you get over to his spawning area, take him out as quickly as possible.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
And while you're here, make sure you don't kill any other enemies. Alright, once you kill him, leave the area.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Open this bunker door. And when you come back, follow this exact path that I'm going, or he won't respawn.
You have to do this for Bruce.
Leave the area again and go right back to the bunker. Alright, go all the way back to the chest. Turn around and leave and go back to the leap. Go down the same exact path again. Leave the area again and do it. Keep repeating the same process over and over again. It's unlimited.
right, show you one more time. And there you have it, unlimited upgrade modules. You get three of them each time, and it has to be on challenging four, or you won't get three. You will only get two, anything below it. All right, thank you for watching, and have a good one.